Today is World Kindness Day. Nobody was more kind than Mr. Rogers. To celebrate the day, I'm hosting a special pre-screening of the new Tom Hanks movie, A Beautiful Day in the Neighborhood, tonight at 7 o'clock, downtown Chicago. They've given me 10 pair of tickets to give away for that screening. If you want to enter the drawing to win, just go to my Facebook page, Dean Richards WGN, and you can get the information on how to do that. I also will be interviewing the cast of this movie in New York this weekend. We will have that for you on Monday. This is some of the cool stuff that we're going to be giving away. Mr. Rogers' book, Red Sweater.
There you go.
Very cool. Mr. Rogers' bobblehead. And Mr. Rogers' lotion.
Well, that's a little creepy.
Mr. Rogers, maybe that's why it was a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
All right.
Thank you, Dean.